Three vital functions. All living things have three characteristics in common: nutrition, interaction, and reproduction. Nutrition gives us the energy we need for living and running and jumping. In interaction, we sense the world around us. We get information from other living things and then we respond to it. Like we respond to cats and dogs, for example. Reproduction is simply the process of having children, just like your mother and your grandmother and your great-grandmother and